been 5 years now since I lost her.
Come on, Paige! Oh, you slow boat. I'm coming! Dear Paige! I want to get some pictures of her. We need to get a picture of our new friendship bracelet.
Ashley, put your hand in then.
Sorry. I've got an idea what we can do after. Hey, Paige. Got an idea.
Are you serious? Run into the sea, it'll be freezing.
Exactly.
You've always said you want to be more spontaneous. Now's your chance.
Wait up. Come here and imagine. This is the spot where everything I've lost since my childhood is washed up. I tell myself that one day, a tiny figure will appear on the horizon by the sea. And as it gets bigger and closer, I will see it is Ashley. She would laugh and yell at me for not getting in the sea with her. I don't let myself think of the fantasy of it. I can't. What I am unsure about is that, what if I ran into the sea first? Would I have drowned, or would I have been there to help her when she did? None of us really understand what we have, or feel we have had enough time.